At a time when a new political party has been launched in Kashmir, led by former PDP Minister Altaf Bukhari, photographs of detained Kashmiri leaders have emerged. These are the leaders who were detained after the abrogation of Article 370 on August 5. They were taken to the SKICC on the banks of the Dal Lake till November, and then they were shifted to the MLA hostel. Now, you see in those photographs, they are eating food together, they are watching television together, they are napping in the corridors together. So all of those photos really give a glimpse of what life was like when they were under detention in the SKICC. Now remember, most of them have been released now. It's just eight leaders who are detained under PSA or the Public Safety Act. Three former chief ministers, Farooq Abdullah, Omar Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti, they have been detained. The three of them were not put under detention at the SKICC, but rest of the leaders were there. Now most of them have been released. So clearly, we used to go to the SKICC to try and find out how the situation was there, how were the leaders doing. But now, from these photographs, one gets a clear idea that what it was like being in SKICC, leaders belonging to different parties together, discussing the situation and really perhaps talking about the future strategy. Now that they have been released, but most of them are still not speaking to the media. They have signed bonds which indicates that they are not going to speak or say anything against Article 370. But for now, these are the first pictures of all of those leaders who were detained after the abrogation of Article 370.